We could leave the Christmas lights up till January.